Imagine you're illegally driving an overheight truck on the Sawmill River Parkway. In front of you, there's a low bridge. To the right of you, there's an exit before the bridge. A true quandary. What would you do? Correct. You double down, move over to the right lane where the bridge is the lowest, and you let the world know that nobody tells you what to do.